Dave Porter on location with VouchVideo.com and Mike Harris from Harris Paving Industries. When it comes to paving contractors in Bucks County, pavers in Montgomery County, I could not be standing with a better industry pro. We're on a pretty sizable paving project. You do small driveways to large commercial projects, streets, roads, office complexes. Tell me what you do and tell me why so many people have been talking about you for so many years. We did a video, you know, all the way back in 2006. Back then, people were talking about you. They're still talking about you today. Tell me.
We do a lot of commercial work and sizable stuff as well, but majority of our business actually comes from individual driveways. This is not a township road. It's a homeowners association. It's a 3/4 mile long road. Yesterday we actually paved 6 of the driveways here for the members of the association, personal driveways. And today we got started early. It was 7 o'clock, but we have to have this thing done by 3 o'clock this afternoon. And it's 3/4 mile long.
As I'm watching the guys work here, I see the care that you take for each of the driveways, even the ones that you did not pave, and you know, turning those corners and making sure everything's perfect. And it's like driveway after driveway, very detailed.
I got guys that's been with me for 20, 25 years, started working for my father. And when I'm not there to pay attention to the details, they're there to do it for me. One man can't run an operation like this, and it falls back on my foreman and my management to ensure that every driveway is the way that they know I want it.
If I'm looking for a paving contractor in Bucks County or paving contractor in Montgomery County, what should I be thinking about? What should I be looking for?
Someone who's been around for a while, first of all. Every industry, here today, gone tomorrow, in business this year, trying to start up companies, that kind of thing. We know what's proven, we know what works, we've been doing it a long time, and we've got paving down to a science. My foreman that's actually running that machine right there was the same two guys that was running the machine in 2006 when we shot the first video. And here it is, 10 years later, hundreds of thousands of tons later, thousands of driveways later, and they're still doing it. And that experience is what matters.
When it comes to finding a trusted contractor, you want to go with someone that has the experience, a third generation pro like Michael Harris. Michael will take care in every detail and make sure that the surface is prepped properly. I come to learn that's a very important part of the process. And then the application, obviously someone that's in it for the long term, a third generation paving contractor, his name's on the line every paving job, so you can really see it when you're out here on the job. Michael, I want to thank you for having me out. I am really excited to promote Harris Paving. You know, a lot of guys out there with the name Harris Paving. This is Michael Harris. If you want the real thing, Michael is the real thing. He'll do it the right way. He'll educate you on what you need to get done and give you a fair price, right?
Yes.
Michael, thank you very much. I really do appreciate your time. I know you need to get back to the guys, and go ahead, take care of it.
All right,
we'll see.